Okay, guys, what's up? So there's a lot of confusion going on for this map on this step of the Easter egg where you got to get the cog from the pier, and today I figured it out the hard way. So I've been watching videos and people were saying you just got to spam buttons to get the cog that is left on the pier. Well, that's not true. What you got to do is click on both sticks. Now granted, I was using default setup here because I thought it was my game setup that messed me up when I was doing it before, because usually I use stick and move, so I tried default to make it easier. So either it means that you gotta click the left stick and hit the knife button, or just double click the sticks, and that's how you do it. Because as you can see, you're about to see me fall off, and then that's when I realized it. But other than that, I don't think it's that hard. So hopefully this helps, and I'll just let you see the rest of the clip, because you know this thing absolutely ruined my game in what was about to be a perfect Easter egg run. thanks Call of Duty, you really helped me here.
It's both the joysticks.